Minicraft 777 here. This is a new map, custom map I downloaded, and I will put the link in the description. This is obviously a texture pack. That link will be on the same page as the custom map, and we're gonna play Mind for Dead, episode 1, basically. And I'm just starting, so yeah. Play selected world. This may take a while. Yeah, this may take a while. Oh my god. Stop. Oh my god, this is taking a while. Shouldn't take that long though. If I don't get enough views or likes, I might not continue doing this. So yeah. Cause what's the point of doing it if no one really likes it, or like no point of it. Almost done, come on, you can make it, come on, you wanna touch it. Okay. How was I supposed to know the poly was infected? We're going to have to navigate the city on foot. The evac ship will leave without us if we don't hurry. Grab some supplies from those boxes behind you. Okay, supplies, I see. Why do they look like that? They just look black. Throughout the map, you find teleport checkpoints related to the group of players who we have guided. I don't know about these checkpoints. They look like this teleport checkpoint. Okay. You only allow them to leave up empty stacks of food. 1 minute, leave up empty stacks of food. Okay. You know what, I'm getting some arrows. Yes. Okay. Hold on. I think I got enough bullets. Ooh, supply. Let's see. Okay, I guess they're loading up. Ooh, diamond health packs, I guess. Diamond chest plate. Golden apple. Ooh, golden apple. Only 3 stacks of food, right? Torch. Bird. Oh, wait. Yeah. Whatever, I'll just take some. I'm gonna need it, man. Just chill, I'm playing by myself, so. I might as well just. Ooh, wooden sword. F that. I'm taking this. I don't need anything else. So basically, take everything in here. There's just some extra stuff. Oh well. I know I'm not playing by the rules, guys, but I think you understand. Well, at least I hope you understand. Okay, yeah. Okay, first starting. So I'm starting here. I think I'm only gonna get to the beginning. Oh, I can't see at all. I'm gonna have to get some torches, man. Well, we can't go through there, so. Okay. I'm like scared. Oh shit. Oh yeah, spawning. Yeah, there's gonna be some zombies here, so. There's always good cigarette, but something. I see. I haven't seen any zombies yet, but oh shit. Oh, that hole. Oh shit. Oh shit. I should never touch that thing. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Oh shit. I don't even know where to go. Sorry if it's lagging, guys. Oh shit. Well, that's one torch. What do I have to do? Whoa, these niggas dropped diamonds. Oh, snap. I don't want this. This needs me some diamonds. I don't want this. I just want me some diamonds. Yeah, diamonds. Give me some diamonds. Couple of diamonds. Damn, that's a big drop. That's like massive. I'm scared. I don't want to go down there because I can't even see. No. I can't. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna die already. I died. Wow. That was gay. That was just. Oh my god. Wow. I can't believe I died. That was just wrong. Why did I have to die? Why did it have to be me? It's always me. I've been here already. What am I doing? Oh no. Wait. Yeah. If you know the vibrating, that's my phone. What's this? Oh well, one arrow and that's pretty bad. Give me my stuff, you buttholes. Yeah, I don't know guys, but I think I'm gonna end it here, guys, because, yeah. But, my first start, guys, what do you think of this awesome zombie map? It's pretty awesome. Right, guys? It's pretty awesome. But, I guess I'll see you guys later on around, but I'll be back to you whenever. So, peace out. Yeah, I'm gonna end it.